Yeah, it makes life really easy with the Snap-on.
Two thumbs up for the Snap-on.
So this truck is pretty well ready to go now.
Yep, blower motor's out, door's off, box is off, new springs are going.
Yeah, she's pretty much gutted it out.
Gone, tranny's gone.
Look, there's not a whole lot left. Oh, we gotta grab that little rad and then that's it. Now we got, already got lots of motor mounts for the Chevy 350s.
You already saw the engine and tranny?
Yep. Oh, I'm still waiting to sell that transmission. I did have it sold, but guy needed it 1 year later than that.
Hey, Sean, those red snips, we need them. Take off this tranny cooler. So, just here in Rodney, Andrew's gone, running some cars in. So, we're just, you know, putting in time. Gonna move this blue van in that open spot. Put that neon in row with the rest of the cars. Got some washing machines to put on this junk trailer. And then we gotta take some stuff off it and gotta air up some tires, cause you know, that just ain't good. Then we gotta fix this plow truck. The window motor, we got the old one out. Just gotta pop the new one in. Biatch of a job. And then the tranny cooler line is gone on it, or has a crack in it. So we gotta figure that out and fix it. Then it would be good to go. Can process this Taurus on here. She's a beauty. Then just organize things better, because, yeah, not very well put. We'll straighten up that truck and the van and stuff, and make it all look better.
Wow, what a difference night and day between Rodney and Windsor direction. Just can't believe the change in the weather. Look at all the snow that was coming down, was sticking in the back of that trailer. Yeah, the weather is quite dramatic. There's like a snow belt. 2 feet of snow in London and nothing in Windsor. Just amazing. Well, we're down in Windsor today, and I'm buying a load of cats. I got three vehicles loaded up, ready to be sold. This is an 11-year-old dog. He said that's got lung cancer or something. Should have seen when this thing started up inside the garage. Man, the smoke was just pouring out. We got some cats loaded up here. Got this beautiful tow truck. The other tow truck, I met it on the highway coming the opposite way. So he said he bought this tractor. He bought it was all burnt up, so the dash is out of it still, and he made the cab and he got the fenders all painted and everything, so work in progress. Anyways, I better go unload them. Oh man, I rushed to get here and it's a little bit late. But yeah, I went to go start the loader this morning and it was minus 10 degrees out overnight. And it ended up like we could not get the batteries to, like the batteries were junk batteries. They were not strong enough to crank her over to start it. So I had to go break down and pay for 2,000 drinking amps batteries. So now it shouldn't be any starting problems this winter, at least as far as battery wise. Cool, you know, affects the diesel. But anyways, I like having catalytic converters when I go to the scrapyard. It's always hilarious. All the peddlers that see that I have catalytic converters in the parking lot, they're all a little bit confused why I didn't sell them. So they always copy down my phone number or start asking a bunch of questions and whatnot. But it's always hilarious. It's good advertising, let's put it that way, because everybody that's in the scrap business knows, you know, they're worth some money, but it's hilarious because they start copying down my phone number and they start, you know, Googling my company and all that kind of stuff. So, anyways, I just can't believe the weather. It's so nice here in Windsor area, and back in Romney, it was just starting to snow blow and couldn't see, you know, probably 400 feet ahead. It's a whiteout. But just night and day, the weather out this way. Alright, just about done for the day. I got one more person to meet. He's bringing me some Cali Converters to buy, so I'm just waiting for him. Anyways, just wanted to show you my new t-shirt. Check that puppy out. What a great idea. Anyways, just want to say thank you very much, Aberg Towing.